for my train. Double check the switches and now Manny, over.
Yeah, first switch is good, and we'll start out with 50 cars.
It is 6:21 p.m. Monday evening, April 3rd, 2023, Norfolk Southern Railroad Rose Yard, Altoona, Pennsylvania. Formerly the Pennsylvania Railroad. First, we had an eastbound Norfolk Southern manifest departing. There was a crew change right here. And then we saw a westbound intermodal, which will soon be making its assault of the east slope of the Allegheny Mountains, with the summit at Gallitzin, Pennsylvania. Let's have a better look at Norfolk Southern Rose Yard. A lot of the cars are probably road trains in the yard for crew changes. And here is the Rose Yard office. Only intermodals go through Altoona without a crew change, like between Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, and Conway Yard west of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Trains like the manifest we just saw, the crews run between Enola Yard west of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, and here at Rose Yard Altoona, or between here at Rose Yard Altoona and Enola Yard across the Susquehanna River from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. Here comes a road train pulling out of the yard. Looks like a unit coal train. Maybe metallurgical coal, going for export out of Baltimore, Maryland. The Amtrak number 43, the Pennsylvanian, heading from Moynihan Train Hall, Penn Station, New York City, to Pittsburgh, is running late and hasn't come through yet. Was due to leave Altoona, Amtrak station Altoona, about 2 miles in the direction we're looking at 5:13 p.m. Like he's going to make a crew change. Here comes the new conductor and locomotive engineer to get on. To see up and coming young rail fans.
He definitely loves trains.
Mm-hmm. Great place to watch trains, isn't it?
I got to Horseshoe Curve.
I'm going tomorrow. I'm from the Chicago area. And it's 6:25 p.m. Monday evening, April 3rd, 2023. Norfolk Southern Railroad, Altoona, Pennsylvania, Rose Yard, former Pennsylvania Railroad territory, over and out.